Okay, I'm going to show you how to make a stylus for your iPad or iPhone. First, what you need is a ballpoint pen, a pair of scissors, and a sponge that has both of these sides. Doesn't matter what color it is. And what you're going to do is take your ballpoint pen, remove the cap, and take out the ink cartridge and the tip. Should all come out in one. And what you're going to do is measure the width of your pen and cut about that much off of it. And once you've done that, you should get something like this. And you don't want to have this part for your stylus because this is what messes up the iPad. It can scratch the screen or anything else. So you're going to cut off the sponge part, this here, and you're going to throw this part away. And what you should have is a size that can fit into your pen. So it depends where you hold the pen. If you hold it at the bottom, you should only cut half of it. If you hold it a little bit high, you should at least put the whole thing in. So when you're using a stylus, you always have to hold it where you can see the sponge through the pen. So to make this quicker, I'm going to use half of the sponge. And what you're going to do is take it and you're going to twist it in until you have a little bit left. And there you go. So that's your stylus. I'm going to show you a little example on how it works. So I have my iPad here, and I'll show you how it works. So, like I said, you have to always hold it where you can see the sponge, right about here. So, that's a stylus. Thanks for watching.